absolutely f***ing hysterical.
People in glass houses shouldn't get mad when I jerk off to them sleeping. There is a special place in hell for all the mentally handicapped sinners of the world. And that's good. I recently had to hire a Mexican day laborer to help me finish this 5,000-piece jigsaw puzzle I've been stuck on. He's really good at the borders. I think Jimmy Fallon should be scrapped for parts and melted down into a cube. I don't even have a joke for that. I just f***ing hate that guy.